Welcome back to my channel. I am back again with another wig review, and today's video is going to be a review on this wig that I'm rocking on my head right now, which is ZURY SIS DR Honey, and I have it in the color 1, and here's the placard. So as you guys can tell, I've really been like on this neon kick lately. If you follow me on Instagram and you've seen like some of the photography I've done, I've been in like a whole neon for the summer mood. Today I am serving you lime green Gatorade. I am serving you Limeritas. I know y'all can't see it right now, but I'm wearing my little Pretty Little Thing jumpsuit, and it's neon green, and I'm feeling real summer, and this bob is giving me life, so I am definitely here for it. So let's go ahead and get into the specs on this unit. So this unit is not a lace front unit. It is a full cap construction, and there's like kind of like a closure up here up top. It is a bob unit. It's not asymmetrical. It's just a bob all the way around. In a second, I'll turn around so you guys can see it from the back. This unit retails for around $12 on wig types. Y'all, that is a steal. Especially for those of us who don't feel like messing with lace first thing in the morning and we just wanna throw our wig on and go. I think that this is a really viable option, and for only 12 bucks, like, it's a really good deal. Let me take these glasses off in case you guys are distracted, hold on. So moving on, cap construction. The cap construction on this unit, there are two combs up here near the top to kind of keep the bangs in place so it doesn't slide back. And there are no other combs anywhere else on this unit. There are adjustable straps. I do think that it's big head friendly. It kind of, I would say, like, comes a standard medium, like a medium size head. So it's a little bit loose on me right now. I didn't adjust it, but the combs up front really help keep it like kind of in place, so I'm cool with that. This is kind of like a light yakky texture, and I am, as you guys can see, getting a little bit of tangling here at the bottom, but it's nothing crazy. Just a little bit, which is crazy to me because most of the time when I have like a bob wig, I don't get a ton of like tangling because it's so short. But for some reason, this one is like tangling at the bottom. It may just be the texture of the hair. But like I said, it's nothing like too crazy. It's not like knotting up on me. It's just a little bit of snag here and there every once in a while. So I'm not really bothered by that. I will say though that the top of the unit like is kind of getting on my nerves. Like this little closure portion, it's like sitting up like cone head. Like I look like cone head. Like when I put this wig on, it was like this. I look like old girl from The Incredibles. So I think if you were to purchase this unit, I would suggest going over it with like a flat iron or something to kind of flatten this out. That may help a little bit. I do think that this unit is heat safe, although it's so straight, like it's silky straight. I wouldn't see a reason for you to have to straighten it unless it starts getting a little bit raggedy at the ends. But yeah, I like her, she's cute. She's very summer. She's giving me Twitter bae vibes, you know. I'm really, really here for it. I've recently said that I wanted to cut all my hair off like shorter than this length. So I think this is a good like test drive for me. I don't know if I have the right shape of face to cut all my hair off. I saw in the last video I did, I had like a pixie cut wig on. If you haven't seen it, I'll link it up here so you guys can check it out. But it aged me. I looked really, really old. This, I don't feel like is so bad. Even though it is short, and I normally like gravitate towards longer units, but I really love this one. But yeah, before I forget, let me show y'all what it looks like from the back. This is what she's looking like, and my head is straight, so that's the length in the back. So yeah, let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. Give this video a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, because it's free and it really helps me out a lot. And also, don't forget to click the notification bell next to the subscribe button so you can be notified every time I upload a new video, or every other time. YouTube's been weird lately. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you in the next one.